and finally gets to the asteroid. It's low thrust that saves fuel. Now, here's the crew on green that gets here. We stay with the asteroid until here, 2 months. Then we separate and come back in a red line and re-enter Earth. The asteroid with the robot keeps going like this forever. So we taught the asteroid what to do by looking at it, communicating, seeing, in a most close way. Why didn't NASA asteroid people get together with NASA human spaceflight people and say, what the president told you guys to do, and we're experts, why don't we combine what we're doing, and both of our missions